natural.
The reason that the angle matters is that if she catches this shot normally, it gets blocked in the shield, but I'm really square. So if you don't move at all, if I'm over here, it's on the helmet already. If I'm over here, it's on the back. So the idea behind being straddling here from your initial stance is that when she starts to come in, I can take a big step out here, and I've already got the same. If she keeps her shield in the same place. And if you do it as a quick move, it's a little weird looking because we're going slow, so it feels a little unnatural. But if you go full speed, it's just basically all in one. And you catch people a lot on that because it's just too fast for you to adjust too quickly.
Well, but it also looks like when you're going up, you're going towards that side, and her defense tracks your sword that way, which also gives you...
That's possible too. I might be doing a waggle at the top.
Yeah.
I definitely do some of this by default. Over the years, I've gotten used to trying to pull people over from doing that. You can do it without that. That's probably a me-ism. If it works for you, by all means, take it. But there's a few quirks I'm sure I have that I don't even realize. Like, I wouldn't have thought of that. But you're right, I do something like that. So, if I was out here like this, still get it to work just by the twist, but you end up sometimes where you're basically just kind of going this way. Because even if that misses, even if I get to here and go, I can still go this way because she still has to adjust, and I can go back to a semblance of range with minimal. And if you're moving a pretty good foot, you'll get back to a good range in 1 or 2 seconds. So it works out better than you think. Some of these seem a little counterintuitive because you're so used to the idea that the person runs down and gets their short speed. Nobody's bothered to ever tell it before. And honestly, we have a big giant shield. They have a 21 gauge now. And a shield that works great for us. So, alright, so does that make sense on the angle?
Yes.
Alright, so remember, you're kind of moving a bit to kind of get that straddle.
I want to straddle.
Right. And it's a little easier in the flow of the white. But if you at least get a little bit of your kind of off and away somewhere, then you can take that first big step in the group. So when they start to move, you're right to the outside of the field, takes a fairly big step out, and then you pirouette off. And then the hands are doing something similar, but a little bit different rate.
Oolong, all right. Get your helmet on. We're off with...
Hey, guys.
Hi.
All right, you guys have... What weapons do you have with you?
That one.
Well, that'll be interesting. Two weapons is a challenge against most all great weapons.
Yeah.
And you got a bastard sword. Okay.
Yeah, we have a lot of great weapons. And
that's okay.
I don't have the shortest great weapon here.
Uh-huh. We do have a spare form, but I can't help you on the gauntlet side. But no. Beth might be able to, maybe. Nope, choke up.
I need
my gauntlet.
See,
again, if you're like this, you're out like that. And that's a good example. So the hand grip thing. When you're... You can make this block work, right? This will work, but it's not as good as this.
Gotcha.
The main reason being is that with this, I have to extend out, and I'm stuck to this kind of movement and this kind of movement. It's clunky, and it's big, and it doesn't have quick movements associated with it. So if you just move your hands to about 18 inches apart, roughly, you can basically move this thing around like a sword, and I can get underneath it and move it around a lot easier than this.
Gotcha.
So when you get to that point where you feel like you need to do that block, and you can do that by having, some people do this kind of thing. The thing I try to do is one hand solid, and it's either pushing or pulling. And the other hand, I'm just relaxing enough that I can pull it onto the thing. It's not loose, per se. It's just the circle is not as tight. So my fingers are still pretty tight. It's still hard to knock it off my hand, but I can move it.
Alright. Alright. How often that works.
We'll do a few per bit and then you can reverse.
Ah.
Okay.